Good morning. I'm often asked by people if the kind of music I create is fusion music. When my response to that is a fusion of disdain and, oh God, no, they feel compelled to ask me again. So then what kind of music do you do? I don't really blame them. After all, my music is called the Sufi Gospel Project, so I can understand the confusion. And please don't get me wrong, I'm not at all against fusion music. I mean, some of the most incredible sounds were born of fusion. Pandit Ravi Shankar, Zakir Hussain, John McLaughlin, they've shown us just this. But it's the term fusion music that I'm slightly allergic to, because it seems to get bandied about a lot these days and used when people are not sure how to label the music. Because, let's face it, we love labels and tags and genres and the things that fit neatly into little compartments where they can be categorized, recognized, and easy to place. Our perception of organized religion works in much the same way. Religion puts you into these neatly labeled little boxes. You're Hindu, I'm Sikh, he's Muslim, she's Christian, they're Parsi, and so on and so forth. It then takes these boxes, puts them into larger boxes, groups them, stacks them, piles them up against each other till one falls over and causes a domino effect, and well, we all know how that ends. Take a second to look at the person sitting next to you. Do it. Chances are you won't be able to tell who goes to which place to pray. And you shouldn't be able to either, and it shouldn't matter. Because the truth is, when you peel off the label, we're not that different, you and I. So you can imagine when 3 years ago, this Sikh girl was invited to sing Christian gospel music at the Sufi shrine of Inayat Khan in New Delhi, it confounded the hell out of the label wallahs. I mean, I'd already confused them earlier when I'd started singing gospel music in spite of having learned Indian classical music, but this just blew their minds. But it was this opportunity that made me think, why not create through music a space where the lines between these religions could be blurred, where we could shift the focus from religion to faith one note at a time, where the philosophies of Sufi Saint Kabir Das could flow into the words of Abide With Me, where the Persian poetry of Amir Khusro could find resonances, echoes in the devotional songs of Rajasthan, where Buddhist chants could merge into Gaelic texts, where the call to Allah, where the words of the Gita and the Sikh morning prayer could seamlessly flow into Amazing Grace, a place where many different hallelujahs could exist in harmony. Sufism means an acceptance of all humanity, and gospel means the truth. The more I looked, the more I found resonances of this truth of acceptance everywhere in different religions. And it wasn't just in ancient texts and poetry that I found it. I found it in contemporary songs, in a conversation I might have with a friend, in John Lennon's Imagine. I mean, to my mind, that is one of the finest Sufi songs ever written. In a couplet my mother wrote, in Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah, in Rumi, in Rabia, in rhythm, in music, and voices from all over the world. So while the music may be a fusion, but I like to think of it more as a bumping and colliding, a coming together of ideologies and thoughts from seemingly disparate cultures, places, and even times. And I say seemingly because the more I looked at our differences, the more I found through them our similarities. The music of the Sufi Gospel Project is about fusing the many voices of faith through poetry, prayer, and music to try and create one voice, the voice of faith. It is about taking God out of man-made spaces and finding him within and in the man next to you. It's about realizing that each of us has our own truths, and no matter where we find them, that each truth is just as valid. Quite simply, it's about exemplifying just one thing, that religion isn't God, and that God has no religion. And we're going to now sing a piece for you, if that's okay with you, to show you one of the pieces, an excerpt from our music. Oh.
Fast falls the eventide, the darkness deepens, Lord, with me above. When other helpers fail and comforts flee, help of the helpless, oh, abide with me.
श्वासन की श्वास में खींची हुए तुरंत मिल जा इस पल की तलाश में। कहीं कबीर, सुनो भाई साधु, मैं तो हूं विश्वास में।
फिल्मों को कहां ढूंढे रे बंदे, मैं तो तेरे पास में। फिल्मों को कहां ढूंढे रे बंदे, मैं तो तेरे पास में। ना तीरथ में ना मूरत में, ना तीरथ में ना।